Seven Men Stories Exciting Entertainment.
Imagine there's a tiny particle that holds the answer to one of the universe's greatest mysteries. Why does everything you see have mass? Without mass, there would be no planets, no stars, and no us. This particle is called the Higgs boson, also known as the God particle. But what exactly is the Higgs boson? How was it discovered, and why is it so important? Let's explore the fascinating story of this particle together. It all starts with a question: why does an apple weigh something? Or more precisely, why does matter have mass? Over 60 years ago, physicists were pondering this exact problem. They had formulas to describe the universe, but these formulas couldn't explain why things have mass. Then came Peter Higgs. Peter Higgs was a scientist who had a bold idea. What if an invisible field filled the entire universe? This field, now called the Higgs field, gives everything its mass. Higgs imagined particles moving through this field like moving through honey. Some particles get a little stuck, making them heavier, while others pass through easily. But Higgs had a problem. His idea was just a theory back then. Nobody could prove that this Higgs field really existed. And so began a decades-long search for proof. The Higgs boson was the key, the particle that would make the Higgs field visible. It was like searching for a needle in a haystack. Scientists needed an incredible machine to find it. This machine is called the Large Hadron Collider, or LHC. Imagine a massive underground ring, 27 kilometers long, longer than a marathon. In this ring, scientists send tiny particles called protons flying at almost the speed of light. And then, boom, they smash them together. These collisions create extremely high energies, similar to what happened right after the Big Bang, when the universe was born. In these moments, new particles can appear, including the Higgs boson. But how do they find such a tiny particle? They use giant detectors, like super cameras, to capture the traces left by the collisions. It's a bit like piecing together the wreckage of a rocket to figure out what it looked like. After years of searching, on July 4, 2012, it finally happened. Scientists at CERN, the research center in Geneva, announced that they had found the Higgs boson. Peter Higgs was there, and he was so moved that he had tears in his eyes. His life's work was complete. Why is this so important? Because the Higgs boson proves that the Higgs field really exists. Without this field, particles wouldn't have mass, and the universe would be an empty nothingness. The discovery of the Higgs boson helped us understand why we exist at all. The discovery of the Higgs boson is as significant as Isaac Newton discovering gravity or Albert Einstein developing the theory of relativity. It's a puzzle piece that completes our picture of the universe. But that's not all. Scientists are now asking, why is the Higgs field so stable? Are there other similar fields? And how does this relate to dark matter, which makes up most of the universe? Even the technology developed for this discovery has advanced us. Detectors used in the LHC are now helping in medicine, for example, in cancer research. The discovery of the Higgs boson not only shows us how the universe works, but it also has practical benefits. The Higgs boson was one of the greatest scientific discoveries of our time. It answers one of physics' biggest questions, but it also raises new ones. What do you think? Will we one day unravel all the secrets of the universe? If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to our channel and join us in exploring the fascinating world of science.
Feel free to follow this channel to avoid missing any new content. Disclaimer: the images are AI generated and are for illustration purposes. The stories on this channel are researched to the best of our knowledge.